There it is, little chicken chaser. Look at it. Swapped it for the transit. A few little bits and pieces. I've got the cases and the mirrors and the indicators for it in there. It's all right. Been all shot blasted, stripped down. No rust in the chassis. I do need an engine cover and a chain cover. And a seat cover, because that's a bit manky, but it'll be really nice. Probably an exhaust, actually, but on the whole, that'll do me. I don't want to go any quicker than that. I reckon it'll be good for about 50 miles an hour. Had one when I was 16, not had one since. Not one I can use, anyway.